Greetings, folks, and welcome back to the Rising Dragon campaign, a Let's Play of Hearts of Iron 4, and I am Peri, and I am playing my first game in Japan. So it's November 43, the German Reich has already been toppled and defeated, and was partitioned into West and East Germany, and then the Soviets and the Allies went to war, and been reunited as West Germany, which has actually now regained most of the territory the Reich had. So, Germans actually, other than, you know, having to go through a whole madman for a dictator, they're making pretty evenly in this alternate universe. Carrier fighters, can't go wrong. Oh, where else than Abbey? Manitoba. So what I do is I basically have one garrison division. Corps, whatever you want to call it. Primarily cavalry, and this time I've got a bunch of infantry with it. And I just keep them in the back to garrison areas that develop resistance as we push forward. And I still think the doctrines are way overpriced. So fix it, Paradox. No, you want to. We know you want to. So, December of 43, Siberia is aflame. The Japanese army marches west with a lot of Brit and French and other allies with them. Yeah, rolling along with us. Let's see, you. Problem with Russia is you start getting spread thin. Destroyers have way too much difficulty sinking subs. And by contrast, in addition to that, subs have way too much endurance. La 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 la. Let's go over here. or 43. Oh, no, you don't. Strength back here than I realized. Finally getting some respectable factories going. In the land of no infrastructure. And we continue. So there's an air base there. Getting some air support out here. I actually wonder, I've not seen this in a while. F1 province. No, they still have a terrifying number of fighter craft, or aircraft, so. Assuming they're over Western Europe. At least when I finally sink. There's somebody to sink subs. Not one of them. Slowly rolling over the Soviets. Meanwhile, the Allies have basically been stuck in Poland the whole time. Check trade in a bit. Let's see. Trade. Aluminum. So it's just oil that's a problem at this point. I need to... You join the Chinese garrison. What is your... Thank you. No! For the love of God. Ooh, rockets. They even have red glare. Wait, is that right? I don't want you to go there. Some micromanaging is apparently in order. So I've got max fleet and max. Well, it's the advantage, I guess, of the subs that won't die is you can farm them for XP like crazy. For. whole march across Europe or Asia. Continent thingy, whatever. Place. New commands. I know things are getting boring. Almost finished with doctrines. And we're still working on Woot. Thank you. My biggest problem is going to be seeing if I can get around the Caspian and into the oil, Soviet oil fields in time to claim them. This one. Just need the one. Well, to paraphrase a fairly popular saying from years ago, Moscow, we have a problem. Okay, I can officially cleanse that. Actually, let's go back to the Kyushu for a little bit. There's the resistance. Okay. Or can now get build this way. Well, I'd say that for July of 44, things aren't going so well for Comintern. Trando's making out like a bandit. Biggest issue is, do I want to take on the, you know, I guess I do want to take on and kill the allies after this. We shall have to find out. But that is for next time, so for now, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time.